love you, Sarah.
Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way. Yeah, down and go.
Alright, on today's episode, you get to see me kind of sort of mess around with another parts boat. This is a 1970 or 71 Glasply. Another parts boat, definitely, but it's the heaviest boat I have pulled with the Crown Vic so far, so yeah. It's a little bit of a weird ride. Anyway, enjoy. Suckers. Big. Oh, goodness. Move it over to the storage lot until I can pull this out, drive off. It is absolutely not good enough weather today. Blowing, it's cold, and I just don't like it. You can get that drive off of there. I guess I'll take those six bolts off. Or I could just take a sawzall. Maybe. Who knows? Zach. Top's in good shape, though. It's just kind of hanging out there. All the side paneling is also serviceable glass. So, anyway, it's
now that I'm inside the boat, looks like the outdrive is held on by six large bolts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that seems to be relatively it, minus the throttle controls and such. I'll have to figure out how all that comes apart. But time will tell. I'm not sure what this is. Probably pull that off just to save it anyway. I didn't get as lucky as I did with the Bayliner, a battery and all that, but there's the fire extinguisher.
Get this bugger hooked up so I can get it over to storage. Anyway, yeah, that boat's pretty heavy. Don't like that. Can't wait to get it apart though. That's gonna be fun. Maybe it'll warm up in the next few days and I'll be able to rip that thing apart. Anyway, time will tell.